Hello guys, magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. So welcome back po sa akin channel, Parak Tutorial Video. So ngayon pag-usapan natin yung tinatawag na bypass operation. Ano ba ito? So ito po isa sa mga common ways of apprehending suspect or criminals or accused on illegal sealing of drugs through bypass operation. So yan po yung ating topic ngayon at kung gusto nyo makinig, at ipagpatuloy yung video na to, please stay tuned po sa aking channel, Parak Tutorial Videos. Now guys, when we speak about bypass operation, ito po isang form of entrapment operation whereby ang isang police agent disguised as a pusher buyer and then he made a transaction with a seller. Ang seller na yan is the subject of the operation. Now guys, ano ba yung mga batayan or katibayan to prove the guilt of the accused? So as a prosecutor or the second pillar ng ating criminal justice system, kailangan i-prove niya yung mga elemento ng sealing. So ito'y nakapaloob sa ating Comprehensive Dangerous Drug Act of 2002, Section 5, and that is sealing of illegal drugs. So mayroong dalawang element na kailangan i-prove ni prosecutor. Ano-ano ito? So first is the identity of the buyer and the seller, object and the consideration. Second is the delivery of the things sold and the payment for it. Anong ibig sabihin nito? Kailangan i-prove po ni prosecutor that the transaction has been consummated and the subject of the operation, which is the accused, is the seller. Under the law, one of the important requirements po to convict the accused of sealing of illegal drugs, kailangan ma-establish po ni fiscal yung presence ng corpus delicti or tinatawag na body of the crime. So in this case, the body of the crime is the confiscated items or confiscated drugs. So yung confiscated drugs na yan will be secured and protected so that yung tinatawag na evidentiary value or integrity of such items will be maintained, no, as evidence. Kasi pag mawala yung tinatawag na evidentiary value or integrity of confiscated drugs, the requirements will be non-sufficient as evidence to prove the convict of the accused. So guys, ano pa ba yung dapat nating tandaan or ano yung mga other significance point of view na dapat nating malaman through bypass operation? So, katulad na lang ng marking and inventory of confiscated items or confiscated drugs. So, it is very important po na ma-secure natin yung items na yan. Kasi sinasabi ko kanina, this is a corpus delicti, no? Kailangan yung marking will be conducted at the place of the operation and during the time they are confiscated from the accused until at the end of the criminal proceedings. Kailangan ma-preserve yung mga ebidensya na ito. In what purpose, in what reason? To preserve the evidentiary value and the integrity of such items, and then to prevent planting of evidence, switching and contamination of such evidence. In other words, kapag hindi napatunayan ng prosecution that the confiscated items is the same items presented in court as evidence, this will serve as basis po to dismiss the case and to acquit the accused of the offense. So guys, I hope po na may natutunan po kayo sa ating content ngayon. And of course, binabati ko rin po yung aking mga followers, subscribers ng aking channel, Parak Tutorial Video. Sana po ay nasa mabuti kayong kalagayan and maraming salamat po. Kita-kits po tayo for the next vlog. Bye-bye!